Nevertheless, you are the prince, and I am queen, Clarice Rinaldi. And we will accept the challenge of helping you become the princess that you are.
Whoa. You have two limousines?
One is yours.
Did I miss something? Are we going to a wedding?
No, school. No, this is the surprise ride.
Okay.
Oh my word! Who has nails like these?
Everybody?
Well, tomorrow I would like to see clean fingers, and you will wear stockings, not tights, not socks, and I never want to see those shoes again. When walking in a crowd, one is under scrutiny all the time. So we don't schlump like this. We drop the shoulders, we think tall, we tuck under, and we transfer the weight from one foot to... No, princesses never cross their legs in public. Why don't you just tuck one ankle behind the other and place the hands gracefully on the knees? Charlotte, I think it's time for tea.